Boot here, and this is Strange Slash Gretzel Vlog Day 317. Yeah. So, yesterday I talked about the thing in motivation and letting your vision come alive. And today I want to talk about this topic from the little book about hope, which says go to bed with Jane Austen. And what's meant here is her book Pride and Prejudice, because it's a book filled with hope and wonder. And times and times that we need to understand. Yeah. So today I'm so happy and grateful, full of meaning in life, hope, faith, love, endurance, forgiveness, creativity, human insight, courage, judgment, power, reason, optimism, appreciation of beauty, cooperation, wisdom, and justice, humor, joy and humor, and modesty in having been creative today and had a good time with my friend Pierre. And it's because that when I unfold my creativity, I feel like lifted up. And when I'm together with good friends, I feel like lifted up too. And that's really my reason to that. And how can one use this? How can one use this? One can use this by giving thought to the thing that lifts us up. What lifts you up? What makes you fly high, so to say? And I'm not talking about drugs here. I'm talking about regular creativity and gratitude. Yeah. So that's all I had for you for today. Hope you got inspired. If you got inspired, you can comment, you can subscribe, you can even hit that like button, and you can share. I'd like to share. Remember, embracing new opportunities, committing now, celebrating life. Always, always let your greatness shine. Thanks for me. See ya.